50 in the hand of Naruto in the, from the beginning, so great start. Poor 7. Is Spell Hunter, Secret Hunter? No, 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 Spell, because Rock Dilar is in the hand. But Mass Hysteria from 7, great Hunter, and his combo. 3S. With this card, I always forget what card is it. Cloning Gallery, Zerex Cloning Gallery card, when Priest can do proper combo and one shot Hunter if he will not be fast enough to end him. And as we see, 7 have good defenses from this. From now, even he get 5/5 with cheaper spells, but nothing to use. He needs Holy Smite to do his combo with Velen and Malegos late game when he play Zelek Cloning Gallery. Ooh, but he decide to Holy Smite. Freezing Trap in the hand of Naruto, in the head of Naruto. He knows he must go fast for his haste. Already Gallery in the hand of 7, but he needs one more turn to use it. And he don't know he should attack or he not. Rat Trap also play it. No, he get coin, so he can play it right now. Consider. So it's is the end? He coin with Gallery, but he use another smite. So he don't have enough damage. If he don't use Holy Smite in the earlier round. Ooh, Velen in the hand, so he don't have this combo. Maybe yes, explosive trap. Explosive shot on
I wonder.
Elemental, destroy Malegos. And will be easy. So now 7 must play Velen and try to get his spellstone back. Buff it and do the proper combo again. I think get Freezing Trap on Zilax is not bad in this moment. Just go face and get this Zilax back. They must think a lot. So let's check meanwhile if Amix is still in the game. Let's check. I will check bracket and see if someone kill him. No, he's still in the game. Round 2. So you have chances, people, to destroy this guy and get 5 euro if you kill him. Wrong order a little. But no, he don't wanna attack right now. Ooh, he beg to destroy Velen. And he get it. 50% chance. And he got what he need. So he get Velen. So now Spellstone must be buffed. Hmm. should 7 play undoing this turn? But he don't have chances to heal himself. Yeah, but he decided to do this. Betrayed me. Hearthstone play. Flanking strike, so we have 5 wolves on the board. And 15 damage on the board. 7 can nice here by Spirit Rush, but I think it's not time for now. So 15 plus skill command, 12, 22. This can also go face, so it's 25. So next turn, if 7 don't do nothing, Naruto got lethal in the next turn.
Grow short.
Oh, they think a lot. Yeah, life steal. And mass hysteria? Okay. Different play, but okay, you wanna kill a lot as he can. Every minion will be destroyed. So good defense from 7. Naruto know that he can't do much. He wait for his Zul'jin probably. And Spellstone is still not buffed enough. So this turn probably must despair. Go face, must despair. I think it's a correct play right now. Because Naruto play no minions, only Spellstone wolves, so nothing to silence. To end Naruto only by hero power. He must play this, not this, but now it's not useful because void form will not attack. Deadly shot, I think. Oh no, yeah, bite the arrow is better. Power waiting to happen. Two must dispose. Seven must destroy this Delvisaur. But he don't have how. Probably.
Dark.
He will play elemental again. Is smaller chances to resurrect Maligos and Velen if he plays so many elementals.
Short.
And again, maybe he copy him, but it's not good. Again, Really, he used a second slide. I think Seven is trying to get just by hero power for Naruto, but it will be really, really hard. Zilax, but it's useful because he knows that explosive trap is already on the head of Naruto. Naruto cool, and just put him. Probably not attack. But Naruto-kun is smart and destroy this, because he knows he must smaller the chances of resurrect Maligos and Velen, and if he plays so many Zilax, so it's bigger chance that he get Zilax than Velen. Okay, is the time for resurrect right now, or Seven is waiting for something more? Nothing good. He probably want mind blast, but it's not there.
Darkness speaks to me.
Eternal servitude probably is the best, or he just will look at
the shadows grow short
for mind blast. He needs this mind blast so bad. To do his combo. Spirit Lash. Already 2 my side. Good times for Naruto. A great sub deck. He must resurrect now. Must. Resurrect and Spirit Lash just to get some heal. Maybe if he's Maligos or Velen, destroy this and buff another spellstone.
Shadowy thoughts.
Ah, he can also attack Leok, Spirit Lash, and everything.
Darkness speaks to me.
To heal as much as he can. In this turn.
Short.
But one will be alive. Leok will be alive. Zul'jin! Whoa! And it's now time of Naruto. 5 more armor and let's see. No offer. Destroyed of own minions. But these 2 spellstones will be great. Ooh, not this target, maybe. Hoffer? Yes, it's a Hoffer, but destroy it. Another wolf. Kill command. Naruto attack only himself. Ooh, really unlucky. Really unlucky, but just wolves is enough. Because Seven don't have answer for this. Candle shot, not good. So unlucky Naruto, RNG is on, not only on his side, only defends himself. His face is gets smashed by his own spells. Really, really unlucky, but Seven still don't get his mind blast. and he has nothing to answer.
Shadowy thoughts.
He must play Resurrect right now, his spellstone, and beg that Zilax will stay alive long enough. He must buff Zilax. Ooh, and so lucky! Maligos, the best what he can get. Maligos, Velen, and Zilax. Probably two Power Wars shields. He's looking for this Mind Blast. 8 cards. Not big odds to get him. And no Mind Blast. No Mind Blast. Probably he will copy Zilax. He must copy Zilax. Yeah.
Darkness speaks to me. Unity, precision, perfection.
And end of the turn. But what will happen? 3 deadly shots. 3 deadly shots. So.
Darkness speaks to me. The shadows grow short.
And candle shot. So we have 3 minions destroyed. Even master. And Zilax from the first shot, 25% potential, and it's enough to get face of 7. So Naruto first win first round. And must wait for another.
Ring victory.
Culture arms in the hand of the starting hand of Naruto, so it's really really great. And 7 is trying again his combo, but it will be enough. He must get to his face really really fast, and don't think it's the deck that go so fast for his face. Seven don't change nothing. He left every card. Don't think it's a good option. But Naruto has advantage, call to arms, so his minions will be dropped really fast. Yeah, elemental and buff with shield. Yeah, it's a good play. Naruto don't have how to destroy it
right
now. Naruto wants cards as fast as he can. Ooh, and there's nothing to do for 7. Tough decision, trade or not? I think trade and heal and wait what will happen, because if he don't trade, Naruto will kill this elemental with true silver champion with coin probably. No, he don't decide to do it. He wants coin left for call to arms probably. And 7 don't have much to play, he can just heal. Not bad.
I wonder.
And if they destroy Elementar for another round, also 7 don't have nothing to play. Ah, Speedy Slash maybe. And heal? Don't think it's a good play, but okay. Maybe the best. Naruto, don't wait, just really fast decision. 7 must be a little bit. And only can resurrect this elemental, but probably it's not the minion that he wants to resurrect. And Call to Arms, of course. Get his minions out. Second elemental. Yes, and here it is, a mind blast that 7 is waiting for so long earlier game. Ooh, Naruto is doing tempo on the 7, something unexpected. Right now, looking for another Velen is on the board. I would, but it's not necessary for Naruto right now. He must destroy just Velen. Ooh, he will play timeout. Ah, okay, destroy Velen. Get most damage on the 7. Really nice play. But one more timeout just left in the hand of Naruto. Naruto-kun. He used his jutsu to destroy his opponent. And again, 7. Bad situation, bad spot. He can resurrect Velen, but I don't think it's a good idea right now. Just heal. Flashlight. And potion. Really strong. So Lenessa will be really strong. He, Naruto will play it. Mass Hysteria is nothing. Again, 7 don't have nothing to play. Maligos. To get him resurrected. Ooh! Uther! The biggest part of the combo of Naruto is already on the board. He don't even attack with his weapon, he wants a lot of damage on the face. He knows that he's really really close to end 7. Aggro face is the place as always. Naruto-kun is going with his 7 tails on the face of the 7. So it's a big difference. And nothing 7 can do right now. He can just Spirit Lash, but he must first attack Protector and then Spirit Lash. He will heal a lot, but it will be just a bigger agony, stronger.
I must consider.
Can look for another Might Blast, but it will be only 12. 20 damage. Ooh! Don't know it's a good idea. And what? And he healed Maligos? So useless heal, but okay. Seven didn't notice that he will be dead anyway. This dungeon and Naruto-kun still push the pressure. On the 7. 12 of lethal. I'm doing this useless right now. He must resurrect something. Resurrect and looking for spirit lash again. But he don't have any Velen and Maligos there, so it's useless gallery right now. So Holy Smite is the best thing this moment. Really? Quickly. 17. But he has nothing to do. But he is alive. Still he is alive. Yeah? Good, my math is 5, even with buff 10. Yeah, he should be alive. Consecration, not alive. He's dead. No, not enough.
Azeroth will be purified.
I'll put it on your death.
Mana.
Death was merely a setback. Disappointing.
Two mind blasts. Oh. In hands, but spellstone is not buffed. Holy smite again, or mass hysteria. To stay alive a little longer. Yeah. First on Buffett, so he must stay alive just one more turn, and maybe the spellstone will allow him to win. Yeah, everybody's dead, so it's a chance for 7. Now he must get. And Naruto know that he must now play his combo, even when he. Just throw his one of horsemans away, just like that, and now 7 can win this. Okay, 7, let's go. Just do his combo, spellstone, and back for Maligos, Velen, and of course, elemental to go out, and it will be end.
Consider.
Two mind blasts for 20 is enough. To end this Uther, also Holy Smite will be available, so it's the end if he plays properly. But don't know for what 7 is waiting right now. 7, if you try to stream stalking, is 5 minutes delay on this, and you can't do this. Just it's really hard to do this, trust me. 5 minutes delay, so you must be a prophet right now. No! What?
The light has what? Betrayed me.
What? Why he do this? I don't understand. Sometimes I don't understand. What happened now? Why? What is happening?
Frostmourne calls.
I don't understand. Naruto should now play timeout, I think. Play horseman, if he is another horseman, get back him to his hand and play timeout.
The end draws near.
I don't know what the seven do. You don't see it? I don't know.
No peace, no rest.
Okay, maybe now he will try do this.
Darkness speaks to me.
Okay, it's GG probably. If he played this, yes, GG. Okay, you can choose what you want. No difference. Also, Velen and Malegos was dead. Elemental also was dead. So every piece of the combo to end Naruto was in this card. Greater Diamond Spellstone. And it was end of it. But no. But also he gets it. Another way, but yeah. Oh my God. No, it's not enough. My god. Okay. Good that Naruto came to another route. He fast moving, so Kiyi Naruto, your jutsu was